I bought a polar bear. Last year, I bought a 30-year-old polar bear named Barbara that we could all track together, but they stopped tracking her over the summer. So I didn't have an update for like 3 or 4 months, but it's winter time and Barbara is back. Yes. All right. Only going to post these updates on Instagram. Make sure you're following. Here we go. She's at the edge of the water, waiting for it to freeze to go out onto the ice. Wapusk National Park in the Hudson Bay in Canada. Stay tuned.